Good evening, weirdos. How you all doing? You all right? Good, good, good. We're back here for another episode of this weird shit. Here we go. Continue. Got no idea what I'm doing. Completely lost the plot. No clue. Nada. Not a thing. Great, well, fuck, okay, claustrophobia just set in. Oh, yeah. Remember we got stuck and we couldn't figure out where to go? Do you remember on the last episode? Well, I was wandering around for, like, half an hour, if you guys can remember. So what I'd done is I came up here, there was a bookshelf, here, with this on the side of it. See it? And what are the buttons? A slam. That does nothing. Ugh, fuck, that's zoom. That's run. Right, that's all I need. So we got here, right? Off we go. What? What do you mean she's coming? Why have I just opened my diary? Oh, fuck, it's behind me, isn't it? Oh, good God. I need to hide. I'm gonna die. Ooh, you little... Blah! Right, now I'm dead. If you're new to the channel, yeah. Right, I've got to go down there and open that and go through there and straight into that cupboard. Hey, yeah. Gone up the ladder. Wait a minute, she's gone up a ladder. What the fuck? I can't lift my head up. I can't. Oh, this is all I can do. I can still have little duck feet walking around. Can I come out now? Hello. Okay, where the fuck are we now? I swear I'd have met... there it is. Ah, right, we've got this. Can I look at it? Okay. Can I zoom in? No. Thanks, game. Okay, I have a bit of lamp. If you remember, there was like a flashing broken light at the beginning of the game. Well, we're going to go back there, if I can remember how to get there. Souls of the dead will never fulfill your requests, just like that. There are many riddles and come only after solve the riddles or fill the requests. Usually these puzzles are connected with their lives. Somehow solve them and da 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 da. So I'm going to have a bad time. Right, okay. Burr, fucking shitting balls. What is going... What now? Stop it. That's clever, though. I don't know how you managed that. Put? What? You need to find other parts of photo. Oh, for fuck's sake. Here we go. There's one. Oh, don't make me read more stuff. Dear diary, I'm done.
Dead animals in the children's room? That's terrible.
Oh, I should have... Oh, man. Well, that'll teach me. Look, there's another one. Let's just keep our eyes peeled, guys. We're going to find some more. Any drawers? No. More paper. Nothing around here. Nope. What's that up there? It's a thing. Okay. Nothing up here. Nothing in there. Nope. Okay. There's another bit. I think it's only three pieces I need to find, so... Whoops. I did it. Pardon me. I was on that photo. Does it mean that they're my family? Timmy and Ellie are my brother and sister. Then there's my mother, but I couldn't have time to read it. Okay, that door's just opened, didn't it? Can't get behind there. These bookshelves look a bit suspect, don't they? They look a bit dodgy, like they're up to something. See? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, God. She's outside the fucking door. She's outside. I need to go back to where that lamp was. I think... Nobody breathe. I still haven't got down there yet. I don't know how... Oh, that's where I'm going now, I think. Why am I whispering? Right, I think this is where we came in, right? I think we go back this way. And there should be a blinking light somewhere. No, this is taking me to a dead room. Oh, no, it hasn't. There should be a living room space. It looks like a front room, you know? Wait a minute. Did that say I could... Oh, no. The only thing is, I can't remember where that... There's no map, is there? Nope. Great, we're going to die in this house. I was told this is a short game. I would just like to say that is complete bullshit. 10 minutes, I was told. 10 minutes. This is like episode 2, isn't it, or something? It wasn't through here, was it? No, that's where I came in there. I think... No, I'm fucking... I'm just lost now. Okay, let me out. What the shit? Alright, okay, I'm with it now, I'm with it. It's gotta be up here then, there's nowhere else it can be. She's outside the front door. Oh, I didn't want to do that. There's nothing on here, there's nothing around there. Okay. It's gotta be in one of these then. Is this it? This is it. Oh, I don't like this. Fuck's sake. I don't like this. This is a bit, shocking. Shit. Scary, you know? Okay. Dracula, you home? Spoke too soon. Rotate the lamp. What? Rotate the lamp 5 times clockwise, 3, 6 times. What? The fuck are you on about? Oh, rotate the lamp. Do they mean this? No, they don't mean this. Do you think that guy's in trouble? We can see if he needs help, bless him. He sounds like he's struggling. Let's just read this quickly. A week has passed since Howard left us. He didn't leave you. Tied him up, you crazy woman. I couldn't resist recognising... Everybody got that? Good, good. Nothing in here, no. Is he in here or the next one? No, it's the next one. Right, rotate the lamp, this game's telling me. What fucking... Oh, hang on, that's the kid's lamp. 5, 3, 6. Right, right 5, 3, 6. 5, 3, 6. 5, 3, 6. You guys remember that, will you? 5, 3, 6. 5, 3, 6. 5, 3, 6. Where's the fucking kid's bedroom? 5, 3, 6. 5, 3, 6. Help. 5, 3, 6. 5, 3, 6. 5, 36. Fucking hell. Stop. Heart rate's just increased. 536. 536. 536. Where is the kid's bedroom? 536. 536. Come on, please be one of these. 536. Got it. Wallpaper's hideous. I just want to double check. What the fuck? 536. Oh. Right, so it's 5. It can't be this. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I don't believe that actually works. Wait for it. Here it comes. You know it's coming. I know it's coming. I wonder if it's this. Shit in hell, so it is. Hello? I need a cupboard. We need something to hide. I've got a down, up, and I've got a door here. I'm going to go here. Fuck, shit in alright, who threw that? Use the monocle, okay. For all those that don't know what a monocle is, it's a single eye lens that you wear on one eye. They used to use it in the 16th century and stuff like that, you know. Who dares send me a message? Right, okay. Sorry, folks, just another fellow YouTuber. Can I turn this light on in here? I swear I just saw a cord for a light. No, it was a toilet. Right, anyway, back to the game. Where are we? There's nothing in here, really, is there? Use the monocle, okay. I'll do what you say, game. That door just shut. Okay. What do you mean use the monocle? On what? I wonder if it means do this or not. I don't know. Got no idea what this fucking thing wants me to do here. That's blatantly a door. Fuck that. There is no way. Sorry, forget it. No. I was born in 1984. I hate dolls. Horror films are not what they used to be. Okay? They used to I'm fucking petrified of dolls. I hate dolls. Oh, fuck it. Don't do it. Okay. Okay, that's pretty. Let me out. Nothing else in here? Okay.
Who are you? Let me out of here.
T.
I don't remember that I had a father. I don't believe you.
What do you mean? I can't. Twelve years ago, we saved you at the cost of our lives, but we are here and forever stuck. We can't get out of here, and you're the only one who can set us free. Great.
Where are you?
My soul is in this puppet, oh, for fuck's sake. And it is going to find all the parts of this puppet and remove. The map. There's a map. Through an Ouija board and claimed to be my father. I don't understand. I don't remember my father and my fat. You really got to stop doing that game. Okay, anything else? There's the map. You clever little... Oh my god, look at the eyes. They're following me. Let's get the fuck out of here. This means what to me? I don't understand. And I've got to find pieces for that puppet now. Is it any of these? No, I bet it isn't, no. The game's not that easy. I can't do anything with this, no. It's just telling me to go walk that way. It's probably a part in there, isn't there? Which way should we go? Should we go down or up? I think we came up last time. Okay, I just took a head. Whoa. So we're looking for parts of a puppet. I swear we've been down here before. Yeah, I swear we've done this bit. Shit, that... Oh my god. Alright, that got me. That got me. It's gone foggy down there, look. Hello? Parts of a puppet, parts of a puppet. More reedy stuff. The day will switch places in the night because in the meditation is okay.
This woman must be my mother, but I don't remember anything from my childhood.
Okay, is it just those two? Oh, there's a piece missing. Okay. It wasn't written on that, was it? Let's have a little look. I don't think it was, hang on. Family portrait. this. There's actually nothing else I can do in here yet. Stop it. Stop. Up, so this room's a waste of time. I can't get behind here. Nope. Alright, so all we've got down here is that painting with the dodgy thingy bobby on it. So now we need to go up one, don't we? And the room we wanted to go in with the thing was in there, wasn't it? Yeah. Nothing in here. Another room with nothing in. This room has got to have something. Nothing. How did we get up here? It was up the stairs, wasn't it? Okie dokie. So I've got that thing over there. I need to find parts for a puppet. I've got like three or four different things going off now. I hate it when games do this. You gonna open? No. Open. Hello. Where the hell is this taking me? What the hell, we're back here where the key was. You're kidding me. Wait a minute, isn't that the lamp we fit? the hell? What have I got on me? Where's that head go? This head looks like a lever. A lever? Where the hell's got a lever? Is this a kitchen? I swear we had something to do in a kitchen. I might have just lost it a bit, that's all. What the fuck are we doing? The map has changed. I think I need to use the monocle to see the starting point to the doll's piece. How can you see the... I might have fucked up here. I might have come the wrong way. I might have fucked up here. Hang on. Yeah, that's where I got the poker. I would have seen another piece by now. I think I've done this wrong. Hang on. That's not going to open, no. What does it mean by use the monocle? I really don't get this. Aha. Hang on, I don't want to do that. Yoink. Shitting hell. We got that piece of that painting. I'm just curious. So then what's the fucking combination for the painting? There's no markings on here or nothing. So we were coming back. So we were coming back this way. I still don't know what the combination is for that. That painting was downstairs, wasn't it? I think it was downstairs. Was it this one or the next floor? I can't remember. I think it was in there, wasn't it? I think the doll was right down the end. No, the doll was in here. I don't get this. So it doesn't do nothing. It says I can, but I can't see anything with it. I can't just like put it on or nothing. There's probably a time I can use it, but hey buddy, how you doing? So it doesn't do nothing. So can someone please explain to me how this does anything? And why I've got a head as a lever. It was this way. Right, so I've got them, now I just need to figure out what the bloody combo is. It's not written down anywhere either. Can't read that again, can I? No. It's not written on that, no. Did you hear that then? I swear a door just unlocked. Combination, anything, somewhere, something. It's weird. Well, I can't see anything written down anywhere, nothing. This takes us back that way and that way. There's nothing down there. It's one of those games, isn't it? I can't remember what I'm doing now, what I'm looking for. I'm looking for a code or for something to happen. There's nothing down here at all. Yeah, this is all nothing. And this just takes me back to here. Oh, I don't get this. Nope, I'm out of ideas. Use the monocle. I don't understand what the fuck it's talking about. I haven't had anything I can use the monocle on. If I bring it up, it doesn't do shit all. When I look through it. You can see hints hidden from the eye with this monocle. What fucking hints? If I bring up the thing, it still says this map. I think I need to use the monocle as a starting point. I don't get it. This is driving me bonkers. Guarantee you, whenever I look through it, I'll find a code for something. But it's just finding what to put the monocle. How long have I been recording this for? Actually, right. I might leave this as part two now, folks, and then come back with part three. Otherwise, I could be here a while. Someone with a bastard code on it, and I'll never get that. Hang on a minute, I wonder. Nope. This just takes me to nothing. I've been in here about three times now, this is getting stupid. Nothing in there. That's where I just got the bit from. I've tried the monocle on that. But then it opens this door to deliberately take me back this way. So is there something I've got to look at down here? Takes me back. Back to here, which is really fucking weird. That's locked. That's where I got the poker. This is where we went through with the thing. It should be locked, yeah. This is just a bathroom. What the I thought the door had filled in then. That was kind of weird. There's nothing in here. I don't fucking get this. I really don't. This is where I came out of. This is the way I want to go. That should be locked still. Yep. have no idea. I need to get in that room. I can't get in this room because it's all been boarded up. So there's got to be another way round. I need a key for that. And this should be locked. Wait a minute. Honestly, folks, if you can figure out where I've gone wrong, what I've missed, let me know in the comments. This can't be anything else down here. It just can't be. This is the kids' room again. I can't do anything with that now. I wonder if there's anything in here for that doll. Sorry, folks, that was my dog. She's dreaming. Sorry. Right, folks, I'm going to end it there. I'll see you on part 3. Alright. This is bugging the shit out of me. Oh, hang on. Two, six, two, eight. Six, nine, two, five. You're kidding me. I wonder. Right, folks, I'm going to end it there. I'll see you in a bit. Love all of you. Cheerio. Bye.